be headed to hell for heaven's sakes, huh? Well, I'ma levitate, make the devil wait, yeah.
Have you lost your mind? Tell me when you think we crossed the line. No more drugs for me. Pussy and religion is all I need. Grab my hand and baby, we'll live a hell of a life.
Never in your wildest dreams, never in your wildest dreams, in your wildest, you can hear the loudest screams.
And the NBA. Congratulations.
Fortunate because I got to play with a Hall of Famers, Clyde Drexler. It feels good to be playing with him.
Okay, so how about this season? What can you say for your team and yourself playing this UAAP season?
Well, we were upset because we didn't make it to the finals, but rest assured we'll do better next season.
So how does it feel having your name to Gatorade, being a Gatorade ambassador?
Of course, I feel very I'm privileged to Gatorade's name with my name, and I hope I can give whatever Gatorade gives me.
And so for next season, what are you guys planning?
Of course, we're planning to win the championship. Our team is intact, and I think we can do it.
And do you have any message to your fans out there?
For all the supporters, I would like to thank you because keep us the players safe.
All right, thank you so much. Meeting Clyde Drexler and the cheerleaders.
It was fun. Siyempre, parang dream come true na makamit na isang NBA legend.
So, kamusta naman this CA season this time for you and your team?
Okay naman sa ngayon. Yung league very unpredictable, kaya sana tuloy-tuloy yung ganda ng season.
Okay. Like, what are your hopes for next season?
Siguro yung ngayon muna, makapasok muna kami ng finals, then hopefully ma-back to back kami next season, makapasok din.
Okay, so tell us, ano yung feeling ng pagiging isang Gatorade ambassador?
Thank you guys!
Siyempre, masaya-masaya. Parang isang privilege yun maging Gatorade ambassador.
Alright, thank you! Relax and watch.